Hey! Easy peasy, bro! Subscribe to this super cool, funny, sharp, quirky, cute, amazing channel! It's Easy Peasy! Link in the first comment. What if the sun were 1,000,000 times hotter? Hello, Mr. Banana! Have you ever imagined what would happen if the sun were much hotter than it is? Most likely, we would be well tanned. Very well! But what else would have happened? So, subscribe to our channel and let's try to find out! What if the sun were 10% hotter? If the sun were a little bit hotter than it is now, Mars would be the most attractive planet for life. Its temperatures will rise, the polar caps will melt, releasing large amounts of liquid water, and the climate will become very similar to the Earth's climate. So, grab your stuff and let's go there! Because the Earth, in turn, will not feel very well under such circumstances. As soon as the solar luminosity is 10% higher than the current value, the average global surface temperature of Earth will reach 47 degrees Celsius. The atmosphere will resemble something like a wet greenhouse, which will lead to a strong evaporation of the oceans. Models of the future of the Earth show that at that moment, the stratosphere will contain many and many water. Imagine yourself in a Turkish bath and you will immediately understand what your life will be like on the slowly dying Earth of the future. Water molecules will be gradually destroyed by solar ultraviolet radiation through photodissociation, which will allow hydrogen to leave the atmosphere. The end result will be the disappearance of seawater across the Earth in 1,000,000,000 years, approximately. In this oceanless era, there will still be some water basins on the planet's surface, as water will be continuously released from the depth of the planet. Some water reserves may be stored at the poles, and even occasional showers may occur here, but most of the planet will be a dry desert. However, even in these arid conditions, the planet may retain some microbial and possibly even multicellular life. What happens next depends on the level of tectonic activity. The steady release of carbon dioxide due to volcanic eruptions can eventually turn the Earth into a super greenhouse, as it is now on Venus. In short, everything would be very bad, hot, and stuffy. The only good news in this situation is that the situation on Mercury and Venus will be even worse. Although because of the infernal heat that rages on these planets now, almost nothing will change there. Almost. They will just burn out. What if the sun were 2 times hotter? In about 3 or 4 billion years, our sun will begin to change irreversibly. Its size will gradually increase, absorbing all nearby objects. Moreover, it won't look like as the well-known star that shines brightly sometimes from your window. The star with similar characteristics of luminosity is the star Sirius A. It's beautiful, but very hot. When the luminosity of the sun will be about the same as Sirius A, the atmosphere of our once beloved planet will be heated so much that it will be able to melt rocks. Because of the terrible heat, the loss of most of the atmosphere, and the terrible radiation, the Earth will be a twin of modern Venus. However, a part of the atmosphere will be preserved until the sun enters the red giant stage. Meanwhile, on Earth, we'll rampage terrible fires, the amount of oxygen in the atmosphere will gradually begin to decline until it disappears completely. Any life on the planet Earth will disappear. And bananas as well. A similar situation would be waiting for Mars. About Mercury and Venus in this harsh time, we should have forget for a very long time, because if you remember, they have already burned out a little bit earlier. But not everything is so bad. The other planets of the solar system will have luck. The death of the Earth will give a chance to the birth of life on them. Jupiter's satellite, Europa, will finally melt and turn into a real seaside resort. And Titan and Pluto will be the most promising planets for the resettlement of mankind, if it is still able to move from Earth. What if the sun were 1,000,000 times hotter? Wow! If the sun became 1,000,000 times hotter, we would all be very, very unlucky. With such a giant temperature, our star will become a real monster from hell. It will grow very and very quickly, gradually raising its temperature. The sun itself would turn into a bright blue or even a white ball, since this is the color of the brightest stars in the universe. Unfortunately for them, the stars with such luminosity do not live very long. So, turn into a giant sun risks to live only a couple of million years, instead of its 5 billion left. Well, I hope at least this fact will stop the sun from turning into a space monster, because if the sun decides to grow, all the planets warmed by the sun's heat would have started simply to evaporate. First would evaporate the planets of the Earth group, such as Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. And then, in big tangles of smoke, would become Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Pluto, who will see this real terrifying event, would be proud first of its uniqueness in the left part of the solar system. But not for a very long time, because then it would evaporate too. Adios, poor Pluto! Such a catastrophic situation we can already see in the distant star Kelt 9, which literally eats up its planetary system in the constellation Cygnus. Another example is the planet WASP 12b. Its atmosphere swelled to the size of 3 Jupiters due to the giant attraction of the native star. In addition, the planet has a plume of helium, which proves that the planet is literally evaporating. Hell of a place, though! But such a scenario is possible only if the sun suddenly begins to heat up and expand gradually. If it grows instantly, our giant star will just swallow all the planets all at one stroke. It'll be sad, but fast. So if the sun one day becomes 1 million times hotter, it won't be the most fun outcome, is it? Well, we can only hope that the sun will continue to warm us and not to burn us with its warmth for a very, very long time. Well, if anything happens, we will always have time to go to Pluto. Or Elon Musk will come up with something else. Did you like this video? Please, leave your comments below and push the like button. Thank you.